All right. All right. My name is Fabio Ntonda. I'm the head coach of Entebbe Mongas. Today's game was proper scrap. I'd like to thank the Rhinos for coming in. They really brought us a really hard game. We made way too many errors in the first half and in the second half, and actually ended up making the game too difficult for ourselves. I really do think that there's a lot that we need to work on. We've had two really narrow wins last weekend and this weekend, and we need to get back to the drawing board and kind of see how we need to resolve these issues. We didn't play well to our game plan today. Rhinos disrupted us. They were in our face, stepping up too well, and we didn't step up to what we could do.
What positives do you pick from the win against Rhinos in the physical contest?
In the physical contest, the forwards really stepped up. We had our pack. They didn't take a step back, and the forwards really put in a good shift, trying to make sure that they concede as little penalties as possible. The other positives, we played on the right side of the field, tried to minimize as much as possible the penalties that we would have conceded and everything. That's the positives I pick out.
Finally,
yeah,
you had an injury.
Yes.
In the warm-up.
Yes.
To the prop.
Yes.
Do you think it's organized your game plan in a way?
No. That's pretty much how we like to start our warm-ups and training. It was just a small cut that he had. Yes, it did disrupt us a bit, but we kind of expect that. It was an unfortunate head-to-head clash, and it kind of disorganized a bit. But we picked up and recovered from that. Segawa got back on the pitch and he put in a really good shift.